We may have discovered hundreds of exoplanets, but this new alien world is one of the weirdest yet. Hello, I'm Ian O'Neill, space producer for Discovery News, and I have a confession. I'm a bit of an exoplanet geek. I'm fascinated by every exoplanet discovery. We live in an incredible age where we see worlds of all different sizes orbiting stars many light years away. This is all part of an exciting quest to ultimately track down a world with similar qualities to Earth. In my lifetime, I hope that astronomers will discover that true Earth-like world, that we're able to probe its atmosphere and find possible biosignatures. In other words, finding a planet that could host life-giving alien biospheres. The event of finding a truly habitable alien world may be a long way off, but for now we have missions like NASA's Kepler Space Telescope doing mind-blowing work detecting small worlds, big worlds, and worlds that are just plain weird. And the latest exoplanet discovery definitely falls into the weird category. Exoplanet 432b is the densest exoplanet discovered to date, with a mass of 6 times that of Jupiter, but with all that mass jammed into a planet of Jupiter's size. But how do you go about measuring the mass of a planet that's nearly 3,000 light years away? First detected by Kepler in 2014, the mission was able to measure the planet's physical size by gauging how much light of its host star would dim each time it orbited in front. These dimming events are known as transits, and they can be used to work out the size and orbital period of distant worlds. But to measure the planet's mass, astronomers using 2 Spanish ground-based observatories measured the slight wobble of the star as the planet orbited. The more massive the planet, the greater the gravitational effects and the greater the star's wobble. This type of observation is known as the radial velocity method. When observed over a long period, precise measurements of the planet's mass can be recorded. By combining data from the transit and radial velocity methods, it's a fairly simple calculation to arrive at the planet's density, combining the mass and size. And it just so happens that this is one seriously dense planet. But its density isn't the only thing that makes Kepler 432b unique. It also has one of the most eccentric or stretched orbits of all the exoplanets discovered to date. During its 52-day orbit around its star, the world suffers some extreme seasonal heating. At its furthest orbital point, the exoplanet will be as hot as 1,000 degrees Fahrenheit. But at its closest approach, it bakes to over 1,800 degrees. Its orbit is a clue as to why we don't see many of these kinds of exoplanets very often. Kepler 432b is a doomed exoplanet. Its host star is a huge red giant that is undergoing its final death throes after running out of hydrogen fuel in its core. It's predicted to become so puffed up that its scorching plasma will likely swallow the unfortunate exoplanet in around 200 million years' time. Therefore, Kepler 432b is a planet of extremes. It's extremely dense, it has a hellish rollercoaster orbit, and it's destined to become destroyed by a stellar blowtorch in the not-so-distant future. Although this is one world certainly not suitable for life as we know it, it's yet another reminder about how rich and diverse our galaxy is, filled with exoplanets that are very different to the planets contained within our solar system. What's your favourite exoplanet discovery to date? Let us know in the comments below and subscribe for more DNews every day of the week.